territory of Jammu and Kashmir and Union Territory of Ladakh.
Having been appointed a judge of the Common High Court for the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir and Union Territory of Ladakh.
Do swear in the name of God.
Do swear in the name of God.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the law.
Swear in the name of God.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Common High Court for the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir and Union Territory of Ladakh.
Having been appointed a judge of the Common High Court for the Union Territory of the Jammu and Kashmir and Union Territory of Ladakh.
Do swear in the name of God.
Do swear in the name of God.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor. Thank you.